Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making minimized apps on Mac minimized to the app icon instead of the dock. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. By default, when you minimize an app, it moves to a new area on the right of the dock. Here is how to make it so it simply minimizes to its app icon instead. Start by clicking the Apple logo in the top left corner. Choose System Preferences from the menu that appears. In System Preferences, choose Dock and Menu Bar. In Dock Settings, enable the checkbox called Minimize Windows into Application icon. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.